Lots of different line combinations from Joel Quenville.
A pickpocketing move by Shane Doan. Here's a chance. Crawford, a dandy Doan. Scores! Shane Doan on the spot. And Phoenix breaks the ice.
Oduya had his pocket pick. This is a covert operation. Doan with the hustle to come back. Oduya, you can see the Hawk bench screaming at him. He couldn't see him in his rearview mirror. Great initial save by Crawford, but over rotation. You know, it's Doan who starts the play, makes the play, and finishes the play. Little spinorama. Shocking, when there's a turnover that close to the net, there's no opportunity, usually, to fill in underneath of it. It's fatal.
One in the National Hockey League, he led Phoenix with 15 hits coming into this game. And as the game's only goal, Vermette out in front, they score! Taylor Pyatt getting a beautiful pass from Antoine Vermette, and Phoenix with a two-goal lead.
It's their forecheck again. The Blackhawks' inability to get through it. The Coyotes owning the boards. Watch this. Up along the side. Win it. It's a 3-on-2. And from that win on the boards, quickly rotated in front. Outside, you know, back checking toward their own net. Nobody picking up sticks in front. Pyatt just lurks in, the big boy, Vermette. This all started with a face-off win by Antoine Vermette. Continued their rotation, so they follow up that goal.
Pannono coming up. Now Yandle. Chipped out of the zone by Boyd Gordon. Mikkel Boedker with a chance. He walks in. He scores! Mikkel Boedker for the second straight game is the hero. And Phoenix has a commanding 3-1 lead in this best of seven series. Mikkel Boedker on Corey Crawford again.
Here's that chance for the Hawks down at the other end. They throw everybody in the blue paint, but Smith and everybody hold tight. And then Letty with an aggressive play along the boards or in middle ice gets beat by the speedy legs of Boedker. This shouldn't go in though. This is back-to-back overtime game winners for Boedker that were very stoppable. It rolls through and right underneath of goaltender Corey Crawford. What a hero he's turned out to be, the Dane.
They are one game away from their first ever playoff series win. They will get
an action with a wraparound. Came all the way across, and now the Coyotes going to have a break. Here goes Yandle. He's up there. Brule right to the net. He's gone!
It was Nicholas Hjalmarsson sneaking in from that left point. Plays behind the net. Hjalmarsson coming in, hoping he can maybe get a feed. It's turned over, and it goes the other way. And maybe an in-between decision there by Sammy Lapisto. A great shot over the shoulder of Corey Crawford, who had come out to try to cut down the angle, but he gets beat short side. Phoenix scores that all-important first goal.
Their captain, Jonathan Toews. Ekman-Larsson. Now it comes back. Ekman-Larsson again hands it off now to Yandle. Yandle to Ekman-Larsson. The one-timer scores! Power play goal by the Phoenix Coyotes.
Oliver Ekman-Larsson has got terrific touch. This is about just a heads-up shot from the point because the screen is there. It's set up. You've got Hansel and back in the lineup, and Crawford just never picks it up. Yandle to Ekman-Larsson. He's got his head up. He gets it on net. Watch Crawford in front here. He doesn't see it until the last second. Hjalmarsson is screening him a little bit on one side. Hansel is literally right in his kitchen. And Oliver Ekman-Larsson makes it 1-0 Phoenix.
Crawford out to play this puck around the boards. Mikkel checked by Lanko, now Brule for Chipchura. Below the goal line, looks out in front, score! Gilbert Brule!
centering feed, second goal of the series for Brule, and it's 2-0 Coyotes.
There's one of those plays from out behind the net, quickly out into the slot, and it's a zone defense. Nobody has Gilbert Brule. There are lots of Chicago Blackhawks around, but terrific work here by Chipchura. He sets up position in behind. He sees Brule. It's a timing pattern, and nobody gets to Brule's stick in time. See all the numbers Chicago has back? Taves takes his man. Bickle tries to get there. He tried to hook the stick of Gilbert Brule, but he's about a foot short, and Brule doesn't need a second chance. Second big goal of the series for Gilbert Brule, who's had limited ice time in this game.
Boedker with speed, takes it wide, cuts to the middle, shot, and a left half save. Made by Corey Crawford, Ekman-Larsson again toward the net. Knocked down from Boedker with a shot, they score! Redirected, I believe, into the net by Antoine Vermette, and on the power play, the Coyotes have taken a commanding 3-0 lead with 6:56 to go here in the third.
Yeah, there's no doubt it does go in off of Antoine Vermette. Nice job by Phoenix here. Vermette off to the right side of your screen. Nice stick, good position, patient, waiting, open side of the net, a few inches on that side, but good hard work in front. The Chicago Blackhawks can't find the handle on it, and Vermette is the extra guy there, and even though they waited a long time to the end of that 5-minute major penalty, they make them pay, and that's all they needed was that one.
Of this third period, Brule centering pass out in front of Tantz, here, score! Chipchura! Kyle Chipchura makes it 4-0, and that sends the crowd here at United Center to the exits.
That is stunning. So much similar from the last goal that's ended up from behind the net out in front to Gilbert Brule. It just worked along the boards, and there's Brule again. He was on the receiving end last time. He just gets it out in front, and Kyle Chipchura, who's the high man, he's in good defensive position, which also puts you in good offensive position sometimes. The recipient of the pass out front, he gets enough of it, throws it top shelf. 4-0, commanding lead here for Phoenix.
And first career playoff goal for Chipchura.